Greetings of the day, students. This is Sharda, your Algar 12 teacher of class 5th from Bal Bharati Vidyapeeth School, Gohana. In our previous video of Algar, we had discussed about the fourth component of Algar, which is grammar. There we talked about prepositions and connectors. Today we will start with the fifth component of Algar, which is writing and listening expression. Here in this component of Algar, we are going to learn 5 steps which will help us to write a paragraph or an article on the given topic. Whatever the topic will be given, we'll be able to write over that using these 5 steps. Let's start discussing these 5 steps. The first one is ideating, which means thinking. Now we are going to think over the topic, over the given topic. Thinking of ideas for the writing topic. Why do we think about it? Because there are possibilities that we know number of things about that topic, but it's not possible to write all those ideas, all those thoughts in a small paragraph. So what will we do? We will start grabbing the important facts or important things about that topic. We'll note them down. This is what we are going to do in the first step of writing, ideating. Second one is drafting, which means writing sentences for the idea using a format or a structure. What are we going to do here? Whatever we have thought about the topic in the first step, in ideating step, now we are going to convert all those ideas into sentences and make sure to write small and simple sentences. Why so? Because it will help us to write a paragraph in a better way, and there are less chances of mistakes too. But don't worry, if there are some mistakes too, we can easily rectify those mistakes. But how? That is what we are going to learn in this video. Okay? So drafting means we are writing our paragraph for the first time. Next step is enhancing. Enhancing means making the sentences better by adding, subtracting, removing, and substituting words. Say, for an example, if we have written somewhere, take one example of a sentence, this thing is very good. But very good, we know excellent is a better word. So what will we do? We will replace that, those two words, very good, with one word, that is excellent. We'll write that sentence, this thing is excellent. Okay? So this way we can add some words, sentences. We can subtract if something like we have written it earlier but we don't like that sentence or that word. We can subtract, we can remove that. Okay. Next one is editing. As the name suggests, we are going to edit our paragraph here. What will happen there in editing? Checking the writing piece for grammar conventions and punctuation. As we are always given a specific time period to write either or to speak, so we were given a limited time to write. Definitely we were in hurry, we made some mistakes. So now, here in this fourth step, we will learn to rectify all our mistakes we made. Okay, how will we do? Let's check. Steps to edit the writing part. We are given 2 strategies. One is arms, another one is cups. Let's start with arms. Arms, where A stands for add details and words. Where we are going to add some more words. We are going to add details about our ideas we thought about in the first step. We can add some more details about that. R, remove unnecessary words. As I told you, there are possibilities to make mistakes. Then it is possible that we have repeated something, some words either or sentences. So here in this step, what will we do? We are going to remove those words and sentences. Next is M, move words or sentences. There are possibilities that we couldn't write the words in a sequence or sentences in a sequence. So to get those all sequenced, we will start moving them, either the words or sentences. Clear? Next is S, substitute or change words. We can substitute some words here. Clear? Next is cups, where C stands for capital letters. Where to write capital letters? At the beginning of a sentence, किसी भी सेंटेंस की बिगनिंग में हम क्या करते हैं, फर्स्ट लेटर कैपिटल लिखते हैं. फॉर प्रॉपर नाउन्स वी राइट फर्स्ट लेटर ऑफ प्रॉपर नाउन एज वेल. फॉर द लेटर आई, इफ यू आर राइटिंग द लेटर आई अलोन, ईदर यू आर राइटिंग इट इन द स्टार्टिंग ऑफ द सेंटेंस, मिडल और एट द एंड, doesn't matter. You'll have to write I capital. But make sure it's alone there. Okay? Then next is U. Use simple sentence structures. As I told you earlier. P stands for put one finger space between the words. We'll have to put one finger space between the words. S, spellings are all correct. Now, we are going to check our spellings. All our spellings must be correct. Okay? Let's move towards the next step. That is publishing. Publishing means we are getting the final product ready with us. Which means writing a final output which is neat and legible handwriting. Means your handwriting must be neat and clean. That must be clear to everyone. Okay? So now we have made all our corrections. We have written our paragraph. Now we have the final output ready with us. We'll write that all in a good, neat and clean handwriting, and then we can show it to our teacher. Is this clear? So these are the 5 steps we have discussed in this video of writing a paragraph or an article. What are those? Let's repeat. Ideating. Second one is drafting. Third is enhancing. Fourth is editing, which is followed by 2 strategies, arms and cups. And the last one is 5th step, which is publishing. Thanks for watching the video, students. Bye.